made a side trip, 6:58. I made a side trip into the Universal store to get my first set of 8 squish pennies. Last time we were here were November. Since then, they've put a squish penny machine in each of the parks in City Walk for Harry Potter. So I really needed to get those. So I just I got my first set of 8 for Universal. And there's like absolutely nobody in the store. So I'll get my other ones later on. So for you or those who don't know, I am a huge Harry Potter fan. Jenny is not. Don't even know if she's watched all the movies, but me and my family are, Haley more than Abby, and believe it or not, Buddy has probably actually seen the movies more than me, because they just show randomly on TV a lot, and pretty much every time it pops up on TV, he will just sit and watch it, so he probably knows more about Harry Potter than me, even though he's never read the books. Find it quite amusing. He will never admit it, but he does. And we did do the Jurassic World Legacy tour yesterday. I did really enjoy that. So we got, I'm just going to go this way. So we got the amber treat, and then, but after we left there, and I got the, the dig in the jar and the pistachio puff, which had a chocolate disc on top, and Abby got the amber. So we got them in to go, and we ate the chocolate cake walking back to the resort. By the time we got back to the resort, the amber gummy was melted. So it was, instead of a half circle, it was a big blob in the bottom of the container. But we did put that in the fridge, and it did solidify, and we were able to eat it, and it was actually very good. I would buy the amber gummy again. The pistachio puff, the disc, it did melt. I would not buy the pistachio puff again. I tasted no pistachio. I felt like the stuff they put on top, that I'm assuming it was the pistachio, tasted like Fruity Pebbles. Seriously, it's so, and it had a lot of Bavarian cream, and personally, when I hear puff, I think of the white cream. It was still good, don't get me wrong, but it was definitely, I would not buy it again. So nice walking in Universal with not a billion people. This won't last though, but that's okay. It's Memorial Weekend. Everyone's here to try to get back to normal. Do normal things again. It's an arcade. Looks like the arcade's open. Start checking our resort IDs to get into Harry Potter. That's interesting. I guess they're letting everyone in, but not only resort guests can go. Oh, this park doesn't open until 8. It's early entry for resort. I just assumed everybody went to the front was also resort, but good morning. They did turn a couple people away, so I guess they're letting anyone in the front gates, but. People over here. Because not all these people stopped in the gift shop like me. So my main goal for this first hour, like I said earlier, is to take some pictures. And I'm going to buy a couple things in the gift shop and then take back to the room to get the rest of my family so I don't have to carry it around. Because a lot of these rides, you know, you have to put yourself in your locker. You get a free locker, but I have a little bit bigger bag, so I can fit my bag in there if I don't have a lot of extra stuff already. So I'm going to buy some stuff and take it back so I don't have to carry it around all day. Because my bag is heavy enough with the normal stuff I carry every day. Unlike Jenny, who I pretty sure carries nothing, I do have lots of things I have to carry. I have my camera, extra batteries for my camera, extra SD cards for my camera. I have several batteries for my phone, wet wipes, Tylenol, you know, just random stuff when you have two kids that you can just kind of need. Well, my kids anyway. Before I go in, I'm gonna go take some pictures of the night price. And oh, he's out already. I'm just gonna take some pictures from a distance. So I'm gonna pause this for a minute before I walk in. So I'm gonna pause for a minute. All right, we're walking back in now. All right, we're getting ready to walk in to Diagonal. My favorite part. Listening to the bricks. Not too crowded yet. It'll get there. And I'm going to do a loop first. I'm going to, and then go back and buy some stuff. Lots of workers coming out. Alright, so I'm gonna stop the video for now, take some pictures. I'll be back later.